on then. Let's dance. Come on then. Let's dance. Stop.
Materials such as this can be combined to craft things.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Keep it up! You've got some fight in you yet!
Thank you.
yourself! 'Twas a lesson in determining.
Somehow I knew you'd come. You have my gratitude as well, sir.
Ulrika! Glad I am to see you unharmed.
Forgive me. I'd best go. But I shan't forget this. We're saved. I haven't the words to thank you. I doubt we would have pulled through if not for you. We're saved.
I end up feeling weary even after a day of rest.
Now you have the
shallow waters are safe,
becoming a feast for the brine.
Wasn't sure we'd survive. A firm resolve has taken root in my. And if anyone can master. Go on, humor and.
Congratulations, Arisen. Acquiring a maester's teaching is no mean feat.
I've a selection of wares that should. Please. Pleasure doing business with you.
This way.
Apologies, but I can't offer.
This ox cart's bound.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Was a bumpy ride, but we've arrived all the same.
Not a care in the world, just as
a fine fettle today.
Welcome.
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you. Do come again.
Tis a ladder. Shall we see where it leads?
Well, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost. Hospitality in all Vernworth. Much obliged. This inspires more. Well, met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost hospitality in all Vernworth. You know where to find me.
Same.
Welcome.
Well, men, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost hospitality in all Vernworth.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this... I crossed paths with a pawn of great skills on my travels. A good sleep does wonders.
Off we go, then.
I hope you slept well.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when most hospitality in... all Vernworth. Much obliged. Well met, sir.
I might nod off if I'm not careful.
Gather round, treat your ears to a tale by master storyteller.
Now there's a worthy prize. If only it weren't so far away.
Arisen, if you're wondering about Sebastian, now everyone says this is my home. Even Sika, and I can't call myself Daphne anymore either. I don't know what to think.
'Tis a grievous thing that Master Sebastian has met his end. The folk...
And I can't call myself... I don't know what... My life's gone all...
Might not one of the bandits in Vernworth's jail know of the methods employed by thieves and their ilk? Very well. I'll guide you there directly.
'Tis as you say.
Here, if you please.
Perhaps you would indulge me in...
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
And I can't call myself Daphne anymore. I don't know what to think. My life's gone all topsy-turvy.